In this video, we're going to learn how we can actually copy our functions that we've already written and our formulas that we've already written. So you see we've got a formula or a function here which has cell references. If I copy that by pressing Control C and go Control V, you will see that Excel has automatically updated our row. So instead of being B4 and D4, it comes down and it knows that you've moved it down one row, so therefore it's adjusted the row, so it now becomes row 5, so it's adding these numbers instead. And you'll see if I go to average here and go copy, and if I paste in here, so Control C, Control V, it does the same for columns, so it moves from column C to column D. Now, you can do that. You can also use our little handle. See a little handle down here, little copy handle? If I click over, if I move over the little dot and I've got the different cursor icon, if I click and drag down, it will automatically copy all those, that formula over and over again, and it will adjust the row. And the same can be said for doing it sideways and columns, do it horizontally, and it will adjust again, adjust the column. You can also do multiple. So if I select both of these, select that those two formulas, the min and max formulas, and if I drag, use the corner and drag across, it will copy all them across. So that's the easy way of copying formulas which have cell references in them.